This war, we're not winning it. If you speak a word of what I'm about to show you, you will be executed for high treason.
It's beautiful. It's the greatest encryption device in history, and the Germans use it for all communications.
Everyone thinks Enigma is unbreakable.
Let me try, and we'll know for sure.
Mr. Turing, do you know how many died because of it?
I don't.
Three. While we've been having this conversation.
Gentlemen, meet
Mr. Turing.
We ought to work together then. I'm afraid these men would only slow me down.
Popular at school, were you?
We're short on staff.
We get more staff then. You have 6 minutes to complete the task.
Is that even possible?
No, it takes me eight. 5 minutes and 34 seconds.
You said to do it in under six. What is it that we're really doing?
We're going to break an unbreakable Nazi code and win the war.
Oh.
You know, to pull off this irascible genius routine, one actually has to be a genius.
I'm designing a machine that will allow us to break every message, every day, instantly.
You're going to need all the help you can get, and they are not going to help you if they do not like you.
Have you decrypted a single German message?
You will
never understand the importance of what I am creating here!
Our patience has expired.
No!
If you fire Helen, well then you'll have to fire me.
Me too.
And me.
You better bloody work.
Helen, you do not have to do this alone.
What are you doing? What's going on?
The Navy thinks that one of us is a Soviet spy.
You've got more secrets than the best of them.
What if I don't fancy her in that way?
Can't tell anyone, Helen. It's illegal.
I'm just a mathematician.
Sometimes it is the people who no one imagines anything of who do the things that no